the consider.
Dottie, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DTA has launched a program to study the other side. The infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night.
Very
interesting.
Got through
the rift and Trick couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. If you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right.
This is very, intense.
I'll do it.
Yes, be the hero this city needs. I will protect this city. I am the city that this...
What are you thinking?
I don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Hi, dads. Hi, gay dads.
Have we got any information coming out of the...
Is that the girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss. We can't come from that.
She can go.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
This is what happens when you mess with ghosts.
It's going to be okay, sir.
What could that be?
They're not telling us everything.
On these levels, nobody else is going. There's no way.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me.
Okay.
Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
Okay. Alright, guys, sorry. If you hear people in the background, that's my siblings talking. One of them would try to break my collarbone, but again, she weak, so she can't.
I don't know about you, Aiden.
But I'm scared.
But I'm scared.
Oh. Took the words right out of her mouth. Alright, guys. Oh, it's in my mouth. Sorry. So, what? Do I have to be Aiden? Do we have to be Aiden? Aiden. No, I guess not. Oh wait, hold up, I gotta be Aiden, I think. Yeah. Thank you, Aiden. Oops. Up, it's just a dead body. Nothing to be afraid of. Let's see how she died. Hold up, guys. I think this is with our. I'm sorry, guys. First, it was. It was hunted. It was my imaginary friend. That's where I left off. So I believe it was going into homeless. Okay, I'm sorry about all this flipping. Yeah, it is homeless. Okay, then. We got it.
You are dead.
You can go for toys. You are
alright. What's going on? Are we homeless? Are we homeward bound? That's what I titled this video. Dang, that's a lot of snow. Where were we in? Brooklyn? Gotta get up.
He's dead!
Lila, don't. sorry about that, guys. Come on. Come on, girl. Get up. Butt mash, butt mash, butt mash, butt mash, butt mash. Anyways, guys, after I complete this, I'm going to start a Last of Us series. I know it's probably like, oh, we've already seen that. What more is there to do? But, nah, y'all have seen everybody else's gameplay, but not mine. There was Stacy, Madonna, way before Nirvana, there was QT. I'm sorry. Hey, get off my spouse. She's not dead, not dead, not dead. Odd old guy. Come on, old guy.
All right, who's there?
Loose in my mind.
Help us, older guy.
Cody, no!
What the? Look, it's a guy.
I think you'd never wake up.
Guy from the dream.
You're in my place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. Could leave him lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan.
Stanley, from American Dad. Are you an American Dad?
Jody.
Guess he is in America.
Welcome back to
the
land of living, Jody.
I got that right.
Coffee?
I would love some coffee.
Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, Sad. How long you been on the streets, kid?
Truth.
A few weeks? Something like that.
About 3 years for me.
I'm sorry.
I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You haven't lived with nothing.
You have something.
You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend or something like that?
Truth.
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law. Nice, like, it's nothing like that, that business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me.
I've killed a lot of people.
Get some place to go.
Family. I've killed a lot of
friends. I'm missing you.
No.
Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him. Not like this.
Aw. Did she love that guy that walked them? That's our trainer that also lied to us.
Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but
I got a bed.
Whatever I got's yours.
Thank you. You're Thanks. So nice. You're nicer to me than anybody else. I'm grateful. You saved me. You saved my life. I owe you everything. Sorry if you hear banging in the background. Jesus Christ, what is going on back there? There's a dying cat. Ah, that's nice and fire.
I want it!
Hi.
I have 7 more, 8 more.
You're fat. I bet you're pregnant. Can I see inside her? She pregnant. Hey, Crazy Joe.
Well, you've risen from the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Hi, Crazy Joe. Sorry if you hear that. Yeah. That. Hi, meth lord. Look, a guitar. I got an acoustic guitar. I'm not good at it, but I have one. He seems like the one with note. This guy right here seems like... This guy seems like the one with...
Thanks, Tim.
Seems like the girl with one the most sense right now and not insane. Help.
Why did you help me?
Wasn't gonna let you freeze to death.
He's a good man.
I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Others?
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. Alright, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy.
As Jimmy Neutron?
Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. Girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant.
I knew it. 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 I called it. I called it. Trust.
I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass.
Like a raging storm.
Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Dun dun na na na, bad to the bone. Dun dun na na na. Hi, Tuesday. She just seemed to mind. She doesn't seem to mind. Knife. No, don't. Do not commit. Should we do it? I want to do it, though. I want to see what happens. Okay, we can't do it. We can't do it. We can't. Okay, we can't do it. Jody, why would you do that?
We got no more food left. Got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it.
Ah, crap.
Want to see how things work around here?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Need the cold to make people feel more generous.
No, thank you.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. Maybe we'll try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
You too.
Take care. See you later.
Bon bon na bon na. Down da da da. Bon da na da na. Bon da na da na.
Burgers sound good, but so does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
that last comment. It's so hard.
Hey, baby.
Leave me alone, you scum.
For a few extra dollars?
Actually. Never mind. Hey, look, a homeless guy. It's homeless man Joe. Guitar, can we play guitar?
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
Oh. Does she know how to play? That would be awesome. Sure. It's tuned.
Sorry, I.
Oh, she can play.
Cut through the bone. Make it hard. Leave you alone.
She looks exhausted.
Leave you here. Wearing your wound.
Aww.
Waving your guns at somebody new.
Aww. This is sweet.
Baby, you're lost. Baby, you're lost. Baby, you're a lost cause.
Don't stop. Yay! Hold on. Yay! Bravo! Bravo! Patissimo.
Wow.
Homage. People give me money! That's a lot of cash.
Enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing.
How did Stan do?
How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Joey, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
That's 15 bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Yay, we can eat. I got enough money to eat today. Ah.
Ooh, what you got there, old spooky? You win the lottery, lucky son of a bitch.
I don't want trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, man. We look like trouble.
We look like trouble, guys.
Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Douchebags, let's go kill them. Come on, let's show them how CIA interns do it.
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Mm.
Looky here. It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling it.
to demonstrate how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches.
Yeet! Ah, cut! Yeet! Alright. Yeet! 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 Ah, God! Ooh! Yeet!
Fuck! The bitch is crazy!
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
That's how we do it. That's how CIA runaway interns do it.
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Cha ching cha, bang bang ba ba ching. Your new home is here. That's a bunch bull. Should I just end it all? Don't commit suicide. I hate suicide. That you should not commit suicide. That's never the answer.
Come on, Jordy. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Thank you. I learned how to fight in the army.
When is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Tuesday?
How did you get that name? That was the day I left home. First day of my new life. Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers.
Yeah.
They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Up to the Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
And some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange.
But the CIA used me.
It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
significance.
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity.
Crazy bitch. That's what they're
His
gonna think.
His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Okay, you think it's a drug problem?
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Come on, push them together. Push them together. Come on. Another one. Another one bites dust. Another one bites dust. And another one. And another one. And another one bites dust.
The pain's gone.
You're welcome. I am a miracle worker. I do works and miracles.
Tuesday.
Give me your hand.
Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands.
Give me your hands. Okay. All right, sorry guys. Just fine.
Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right. No, I know. I saw her.
To her, too. Now, old man Crazy Joe.
What are you doing?
Trust.
Give me your hand. Spirit thing.
Jody, you all right?
Stan, my love.
Oh, Jody, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
My God. It
breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Nancy. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Aww.
This breaks my heart. It just warms my heart up.
Fall in love. Just be happy again. For
for me, Stan?
Yes, Stan. Stan.
God help me, I miss you.
You okay? Are you okay, Joe?
It's a miracle. Goddamn miracle.
Jody? Thanks.
You're welcome, Joe. You saved my life. I'll help yours. As much as I can. You're so very welcome. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Tuesday?
Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No.
Jesus.
No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always is this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Why don't you sit down and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on.
Come on, Jody.
We need everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Uh-oh. Come on, let's go, Jody. We gotta run. Run, Jody, run! Run like the wind!
Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Steal.
I want this baby to have a chance. I want a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on.
Use that old abandoned building, get some fire going, probably find a generator or something. Convert an electric power.
That's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way, there must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Okay, guys, my experience, some very difficulty. Sorry.
What are you gonna do?
If it's the quality seems shitty.
Trust me.
It's my internet. Bruce Rogue, doll.
Feels like we missed something.
Alarm? The alarm? Isn't there like an alarm here? Where's the alarm and stuff? There it is, look. The alarm. Like an alarm? There's gotta be like an alarm, like look here, there's an alarm thing.
Okay, alarm off. Save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
All right.
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did she get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Okay, go, run. Run, Jody. Where in this goddamn game do we not need to run? It's just been running and running and running and sleeping and running and finding friends and running and having Aiden steal something and running and running. Like, and then we killed somebody and then we ran away and kept running and then killed a lot of other people and we kept running. In this game, everything involves running. It's like, I'm gonna do a series on The Last of Us, and let's hope it doesn't involve a lot of running. Let's hope I can just get some guns and shoot all the zombies I want. Come on, up over.
It's this way!
Come on. There's lights.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
Go! Guys, get out of here. We don't want to see her baby parts or lady parts. Whatever. Get out of here.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
Okay, it can be very hard.
Okay, let me just help you get those off.
Okay.
I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Okay, Comfort.
Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Oh, God. She's having a baby. It's getting intense. Okay. Okay, push. Breathe.
Doing fine.
Breathe.
No, breathe. Okay? Breathe, Tuesday. Just keep breathing in and out. In and out.
I am breathing. I'm fucking breathing.
Ooh. Okay, push.
Come on. Push.
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 Come on!
You did it, Tuesday.
He has hair already?
I gotta cut the cord.
Once.
easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
Neighbor Jode? Or John? Or Jody?
Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
We did it. We've given birth.
Wow. It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing.
Isn't life just beautiful sometimes? Not all the time, but sometimes.
And Jody.
Thank you, Jody. You're a miracle. Well, thank you. Your flattery is beyond compare. Flattery is just, thank you, I appreciate it. Alright. Fire! Fire! There's fire, I hear it! There's fire! Jesus. Cheese and rice. Get up, Jody. Get up. Okay, okay, okay. One more. Run. Run, Jody. Go, go. We gotta save the baby. Where's the baby?
Sam, wake up.
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, no. Come with you.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Go, 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 go. Come on, Walter. Push me off.
Tuesday and the baby. They're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Jody, go. We gotta save the baby. The baby's the most important thing. The baby. Screw Jimmy. I mean, I love you, Jimmy, but screw you. You're a drug addict. I'm coming. Someone
help me!
Boom!
Help me! Someone help me!
Okay, okay, Jimmy. Jimmy,
come on,
jump.
Jimmy!
Jump!
Jump!
Yes,
you can.
Damn.
I can't make it!
You can! Come on, jump!
Okay, Jimmy, you leave me no choice.
We'll need to make him move.
You leave me no choice, Jimmy. Jimmy, if you don't jump, yo, booty. Okay. Nice.
What happened?
Get out! Now!
The baby! You gotta get the baby! Next door!
Okay, 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 okay. I'm gonna get the baby, I'm gonna get the baby.
Oh, shit! There's gotta be another way!
Look! Woo! parkour. Jesus Christ. L1. Spam, button mash, it's a weird button to mash. R1. Down. Oh yeah.
Johnny! Come on, let's get out of here.
You can't hop. There's a big hole. What are you gonna do about that? Come on!
We're stuck!
Ah, crap! How are we gonna do this? Okay, my palms are sweaty.
Okay?
My weak, meek arms are heavy. You are the protector this city needs.
Poor Carter! Oh God!
Shit!
My baby!
Shit!
My baby!
Think, Jody, think!
Foose Road off. Foose Road off.
Hurry, downstairs, quick!
Hurry, Jody.
Bye.
Okay.
Keep going! Okay, get
we're fine, here. We're fine. We have the power of ultimate jiu-jitsu on our hands. Okay. Just keep going up. Maybe there's a window we can jump out of and use our powers. Dude, this is our dream! Crap, I am not good at these.
God.
Oh.
Stan, no!
What are you doing?
Why are you doing this?
Judy!
Help me.
Come on, I can't be dead, can I?
Baby.
Come on, Jody, you can make it. Oh, come back!
Hey, ho! Oh. Jody, no! This is not the end, is it?
She's not breathing.
Lay it out over there. Stay here and move on.
Oh, help me, please.
Please help her.
Make sure you get it all out. That's fucking...
Johnny.
Oxygen. We need oxygen.
No, we need it. SASPP2TOT. What happened? What just happened?
How you doing today, Jody? Good? Okay. This on there. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Pretty princess. Hey, okay. Of course. Bax, what the hell? A sort of a knot mentioned in the background there. There's a gun to our head. Look, there's Stan. Come on. We gotta wake up. Where the hell are we, by the way? What the hell is going on? Am I dead?
Am I dead?
No. No. No can do we. That is a no. Big no. Is my mom having me? Is that mom?
Wait, Shadow, let me see her. Just one, but she's my baby. Bring her back. I've changed my mind. I want that baby.
Sedate her quickly.
Please.
Get the baby out of here.
I want to see her. Please let me see her. Oh, my child. Please let me see her.
Whoever takes their baby, takes their child away from the parent, it's got to be some fucked up person.
Who was that person. Woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother?
I don't know how to say this, but yeah. She is your mother. You are the father. What in the world? Why do we look like this? What is going on? I am so confused. I'm so utterly confused.
This is the future.
It's the future? Wait, is that Aiden? Or is it some other entity? Jesus!
No! No! I don't want to go back! I want to stay with you, Aiden! Aiden! No!
Jesus Christ, and I have a shaved head. Beep. Beep. I'm just waiting for it to go. I'm still with you.
Why, Aiden? You didn't want to come back.
Aiden, like your boyfriend or something? Okay, that's things getting annoying. There it is. I need to get out of here.
I got the job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. I really miss you.
Stan looks so much... He looks so sophisticated now. He got a job too. Now he has a small apartment. He's living like a king compared to what he was living before. That's so good. And why is the doorway like 7 foot? How come every time I go to the hospital, I either end up shaved or some guy's trying to hunt me down?
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No.
Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
Why is every... Oh my god! Every time I go somewhere, they're either trying to hunt me down, or... Open this. R1. L1. Ugh.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the 5th floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
CIA, shut the hell up. We're on the road again. Homeless. We gotta find a home. It's from the beginning. My god.
Ma'am?
It's the guy from the beginning.
Is everything alright? Ma'am?
No, this is how we ended up here? Wow. Well, sorry to leave you there. I am... tired. I gotta go somewhere. Gotta go to an appointment. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, and thank you so much for your support the past few days. I've gotten 2 views on almost every one of my videos. Thank y'all guys so much. That's a huge compliment for me. I really didn't think this is gonna get like 1 view, but yeah, guys, I really appreciate it. You're making me smile and things. All right. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Liked it. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter. I'm playing, don't do that. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you.